Hi, welcome or welcome back to my channel. I haven't filmed in a while. Like, I think the last time I actually filmed a video like this with talking was like maybe a month ago. And that's mainly because I was sick. I had a very bad cold. I didn't have a voice, so I couldn't really film. It has been a struggle to put out some content, but I have a very exciting unboxing here today. This came so fast. I have three groups in here, and two of these are recent comebacks, and the other one was a comeback from, I don't know when it was, but it was a while back. So I decided to also order it now. I'm just gonna open it and let's see what's in here. So here we have three, not really groups. We have two groups and one solo artist. We have Alexa's extra album or Reviver. I'm not sure if I say that correctly, but I love this song and I still wanted to get the album, so here it is. I have Weekly's holiday comeback, and I also have the Gaytown View pre-order benefit, so I'm excited to see who I pull. And I have the boys comeback. So we're gonna start with the oldest comeback first, which is Alexa. So just put these two to the side. It's very thin, but I liked it. I just love the vibe of this comeback. Like, I wasn't expecting something like this, because her other comebacks are like, they have a very specific concept, and it seems like it's just thrown out the window with this one, with this music video and this song. But maybe they will give us an explanation as to how this fits into her world, because I love her concept, like her whole image. It's so unique and it's like next level. It's like a kind of robot world thing. I'm not really sure, but this is just, oh my god, her pink hair. I love it. Oh my god, this is a look. Also, the fact that BM from Card was in the music video. I love that. Oh my god, I'm such a big fan of Card and of big BM. Like, he's a wonderful person, and I feel like BM and Alexa go so well together, like friend wise I'm not saying anything else, but friend wise side note, I did not like this hair. Like, it suits her, but I'm not a big fan. This hair though, I am in love. It's just so amazing to me that she's so small, but she looks so big when she's performing. Like, she has such a big presence on stage. It's insane. Oh my god, Barbie vibes. She looks so good. Yes. This teaser photo might have been my favorite, like this one. Yes, girl. Oh my god. This gives me so many Dum Dum vibes, which wasn't even out at this point, but yes. What a queen. Oh my god. Why have I just missed this photo, or wasn't it released? Or am I just stupid? Also, a very big possibility. I love her visual so much. Oh my god, I also haven't seen this one. Such a queen. Is this even in frame? Okay, it's. Yes. Oh my god. She looks so beautiful. And then we have the credits and the CD. Oh, so adorable. Let's just put it back safely in here. So that was actually it for her album. Now let's get into the inclusions. There aren't that many inclusions. We have these stickers. Oh, I love these stickers. So adorable. And then there are three photo cards. And I believe these are like the same in every album. So the first one. Yes. I just love Alexa, her personality and her vibe, her concept. I'm never gonna shut up about it, honestly. And I'm not even talking enough about it. Such a queen. Yes, and then I believe this last one is the card with the hairstyle I don't like. Yes, still looks beautiful. So that was Alexa's album. I can't wait to put these away, like actually in my binders, to finally have some more Alexa items. So yay. And let's get on to the next group. So next up we have Weekly and their fourth mini album, Play Game Holiday. And we have the K-Town For You pre-order. So let's start with these. I am collecting Zones for Weekly. So I'm hoping. Let's hope. Oh my god, Gian. Oh my god. This is such a beautiful picture. And then next up we have Zoa. So beautiful. I love her red hair. Like, it's kind of red slash pink in this photo. But adorable. Oh my god. So beautiful. I'm not sure if there is like a... we have Emerald and Emerald. I just saw. So we're going to start with the pink one. And to be honest, I was very excited about this comeback, but somehow I lost interest. And that is not because of the girls. That's just because my work has been taking up all of my time. Also all of my free time. And next to that, I'm also working on some personal things. Like I'm working on a big project for myself. So I haven't been up to date with a lot of things. And one of them was this comeback. So I listened to it a few times. It stuck with me, but... if you ask me to describe it right now, I would fail. So I'm sorry. I'm very sorry. I do have to say that I'm not a big fan of Soen's hair. Like, the blue suits her. I'm just... the bangs. How do you open this? I'm not a big fan of her bangs. They are just a bit too short. If they were a bit, like, longer, it would be awesome. Why can't I not open this? You know what? Let's just show the front and the back because I haven't yet. So at the front we have this like dessert picture and the letters are holographic. And then at the back we have the...
what's it called? The... why am I stupid? Playlist? Album? Songs on the album? Let's just call it Songs on the Album.
Songs on the Album. I haven't listened to the album yet. Which is also very stupid. I might listen to it when I am in the car later today. Because I have to take my little brother to his vaccination. So, oh my god, I'm gonna... so I will try and listen to that while he's actually inside. And I have to wait in the car. Oh my god. Okay, we're here. Oh, it's so cute. Oh my god. It's like a little Stanley. And then you have the... what's it called? The CD. Oh my god, oh, I love it. And then I'm so afraid there are things on top. So let's just hit it. Okay. And then we have these stickers. These stickers. Oh my god, so adorable. And we're gonna close this again before I break something. I really love how they did this. I was kind of curious about the album packaging because it looks different from the usual, like their usual. They have like a binder kind of thing, which I love, which suits their concept perfectly. But this also, like with the pop-up and the cute things and oh yes. Oh my god. Let's get into this. These pictures are so beautiful. They are so colorful, yet so classy at the same time. Okay, if you see it like this, her hair is not that bad. But when you look at it like this, no, it's no. I'm sorry, Soen, it's just a no for me. She's still slaying though. Then we have Soojin. I'm still, because I'm now done with my, I'm up to date with my Soen collection till this album. Every moment I'm thinking about my Weekly collection, I'm like, and it's surprisingly a lot. I think like I want to collect Soojin. Oh my god, I want to collect Soojin as well. I still have some of her cards. But I'm like, well, no, he did that the last time. And It was not a success, but now I'm like, I want to. I really want to. So, extra price if I ever do that. Oh my god, I love Jihyun's hair. So beautiful, so cute. Jihyun. Like a little doll. Now we get onto the next concept. So playful. I love Jaehee with her blonde hair. It suits her so well. Ah, this reminds me of like, what is love? With the lollipops. So cute. Also, Monday has been stealing my heart lately. Like, I love her voice. It's just something different. And her stage presence is, like, amazing. I really love watching her perform. And then we get on to Soen. Okay, when it's in a bun, like, I love this picture. It's just... Okay, I need to stop talking about it. But I love the blue. The blue looks beautiful. Oh my god, curly hair. So cute. So adorable. I'm so excited to see where Weekly will end up with like their in the future, like a year or two. Because I truly feel like they're gonna make it so big. They are already with... ever since After School, their last comeback, they've been blowing up. And they deserve that and so much more. I love them so much. They're like... Yeah. This is another group. Like just like with Alexa, which isn't a group. But I just love Weekly so much. I don't talk about them enough. But okay, so... This was the photo book, and now let's get into the inclusions. We already had the stickers. Are they all down? Yes. So we have this first thing. I have no clue what's in here, so we're gonna just start. Oh, we got Soojin. Oh my god, so beautiful. So this is like a photo kind of thing, just a normal photo. I like this. And then we have a ticket. Oh, you can already see whose ticket it is. So we got Jihyun. Oh my god. Oh, I'm just very surprised. I did remember that a ticket was in here. But I thought it was going to be like just like this. And then on the back you would have like maybe a bigger logo. But I did not expect a picture. Which you will probably have noticed from my reaction. But this is so adorable. Oh my god. And Jihyun is just loving me apparently. I'm not complaining. And then we have this tag, which is, I think, this is a track from the track list. That was it. Oh my god. This is a song from the album, I believe, right? Wait, let me check. Where were they? Were they in here? Oh no. Yeah, wait. Kinda is. Okay. If I'm not correct, just ignore me. But I think this is cute. And then we get into the photo cards. And I've already seen the, not the picture, but the signature. And I still know her signature because it's just so adorable. So let's just show the first one, which is Jihyun. Yes. So beautiful. Oh my god. Like, oh wait, let me just. This is her signature and you can see the Han. So, and little cherry. Oh my god. So yes, we have another Jihyun, like I said. She loves me. And then we have Jihyun. Oh my god, this picture is so beautiful. Oh my god, how am I gonna trade these? Like, I don't want to get rid of them. Oh my god. So, this is... I don't think this is the center. No, it's not. So, these were my pulls for the first album, for the M-World. So, let's get on to the E-World. So, we have the E-World, which is the blue version, and we have like a couple of suitcases. You have the track list at the back, and all the things are the same. So let's just open it up, and we got another like standy thingy, pop-up thingy is what it's called. Oh my god, so cute. And then the CD, we're gonna put them like this, and then again we have the stickers. Let's not make the same mistake with the inclusions. So let's get into this one. This is so adorable. Oh my god. Also, a fun fact about me, that's I just thought about it, is that I recently started crocheting, and seeing this makes me so happy, because every time I see a K-pop idol wearing something with, like this, I'm like, I can try and make that. And then every time I start, I'm like, wait, I cannot. I'm not skilled enough yet, but it's really motivates me to try out crocheting again. So I might start doing that. I might. I always love Soojin's her outfits. They also always look so nice. Oh my god. And Jaehee, oh, so beautiful. So cute. And Zoa. Also, is it Zoa or Joa? I'm not sure. I call it Zoa because that's like the way to say the Z, the Z, whatever you want to call it, in Dutch. But please correct me if I'm wrong. Also, when I see this, her top, I'm like, I can totally make that. That's like a granny square. And then, okay, let me just stop talking about crocheting and start talking again about weekly. Oh my god, Jihyun. I like that they are still in their like same concept, but they just mix it up every time. Like, they are still with this younger group of girls kind of concept, still playful and stuff, but every time they have a different like vibe to it. It's just super cute. Oh my god, so cute. But like I said, with the other photo book, I'm so excited to see what they will do in the future, because I think at some point they will grow out of this like cute concept like Twice is kind of doing, and I'm excited to see how they will do it and if they will still be able to manage to keep the same kind of concept. Like, am I making sense? I'm not sure, but like, not going from extremely cute to like something extremely different, but just like slowly growing into a new concept. I think that will be the way to go. I'm also out of words right now. I don't know what to say because I feel like I have already said beautiful 10,000 times in this video, and I'm not sure about other words I used. Cute, probably also. Adorable. I say the word adorable a lot. I'm not sure if I've already said it in this video. At one point, I just stopped listening to myself. Oh my gosh, I love this outfit. I'm just a sucker for pink. Then we have the group again. And then the lyrics. Oh. And that was it for this photo book. Now let's get into the inclusions. So we already had the stickers. So let's get into the photo. Oh, we got a group photo. Oh my god. I'm never getting rid of this one. I'm never. I might even put it up on my wall. It's just so adorable. And then this one, I've already seen who it is from. It's Zoa. Why did I say it so weird? Again, beautiful. Oh my god. We have these thingies. Wait, Mars? Okay, now I'm confused. But that's alright. I'm always confused. Now, let's get into the photo cards. So we got Soojin. Oh my god. With a little daisy. So cute. And then lastly we have Jay. Oh my god. Her blonde hair. Does she have a daisy ring? Oh my god, she does. So cute. Wait, did I show the back of this? Not sure. So sadly, no zone for me. And I'm gonna have a difficult decision. With if I want to collect Soojin or not. Or if I want to collect just photo cards for Soojin. If I want to keep them. Oh my god. That will be an issue for later. I'm just gonna put this to the side. And we'll start with the boys album. So with the boys comeback, I had the same thing as with Weekly's comeback. I was excited. And I loved the teaser pictures. And then when it came out, I had to work the whole day. And I forgot about it at when I came home. So then I saw it in my at my break the next day and I was like, wait, now I have to wait till 5, and it was at 10 in the morning. And then at 5 when I came home, I was like, okay, I'm gonna watch it. So it was like a day late, but that's okay. I think we're gonna start with this one, the blue one. So I think I got everything out. So the oh my god, I don't like it. Oh my god. The cover is like a matte kind of matte. So it's like melt feeling. It feels kind of weird and it feels like it will damage easily. It looks pretty though with the gradient. Let's get into it. Oh my god, yes, I'm here for it. And it's already kind of damaged, so sad. So a part of the inclusions were in here and other part were like stuck in the in between the photos. So let's just get into it. Oh, I forgot about this one. So we got this one. I'll just put it over here. That's going awesome. So we got Hanjae. So amazing. Kevin. Also, I've already talked about this on my Instagram, but not on here. We have Eric. I collect Jungmin. Like, I think I have like 4 cards. And it's not going too well. And honestly, it's not easy to collect Jungmin because he's one of the popular members to collect. So he's very expensive. And I can't find his cards anywhere. Which sucks. So I'm thinking about switching, but I'm honestly not sure who else I want to collect because I love all of them. So I've been thinking about it and I'm not sure yet, but I might just keep my pools for now and just collect that. And if I have a photo card I like, I will just try and get that. But for now, I'm not really, oh my god. I love these teaser pics, by the way. Like, the teasers for this concept. I was found dead somewhere in like a corner. I believe I was at my work at that point, so that was nice. But I'm not sure what to do with collecting yet. I might just keep my pools and just call it a day and that's it. But it depends on what the cards look like and if maybe one member this era, like his cards are like, I need to have them. It could happen, I'm not sure. It might happen. Also, one of those members which I might switch to is Younghoon, because just look at him. Like, yes. I have no words, like no words. Another possible member to switch to is Jacob, because once again, look at him. I think my arguments are very strong. This one, just look at him. That's my argument. Like, that's honestly, so that's not a good way to say it, because that that would be like, I don't like Jungmin anymore. That's not the case. I don't know how to express it. I'm thinking I'm probably more of a OT11 stan at this point than like he's my favorite. So, and here we have this beautiful boy. Also, a possibility to switch to him. Now I'm thinking about it, but I just don't know. That's just the end of this story. I just don't know. And oh my god, look at him. Also, a possibility. I need to stop talking about that. Really. And then lastly, we have the CD, which is just this very beautiful color. So let's get into the inclusions. Oh wait, we get the track list here on the bottom. I haven't listened to the album yet. I sound like a broken record right now. So I also feel like a fake Dobby right now. I'm sorry. I'm a new one, so... Okay, let's start with this one, which we already saw. I believe it's like a song specific one. So we got Merry Bad Ending, which is nice. Then I'm just gonna grab things. I already saw something. Oh my god, I keep spoiling things for myself. Not sure what it is. Oh, it's the holographic card. This is so beautiful. Yes. So we got Sangyeon for that. I think I totally butchered his name. This video is going so well. You can tell I haven't filmed in a while. Oh my god. It's probably also gonna take like hours. Let's see how long it's already. Oh, we're already 40 minutes into it. So, yeah. Oh, we got this like sticker tattoo sheet. What? I believe it were tattoos. I'm just gonna put them here. Is it in frame? It is. And I'm already spoiling myself for everything. Okay, the next thing is like this ticket thingy, and I've spoiled myself for this. It's once again Sangyeon. I'm not sure yet what to do with it because I'm afraid to actually get it out. But maybe Sangyeon is like telling me something right now, or not, probably not. So, and this is like the, what was it called? The sparkling photo card. Yes, I got it. And we got Hanyeon. Is that how you say it? I'm so bad. It's so cute. Oh my god. So yes. Then we have this like lyrics thingy. Oh, this is so cool. How do you like? Okay. Okay. That's nice. Okay, I'm just gonna put this here. And then we get into the photo cards. So these don't tell you who it is from the back. So next, oh, we got Kevin. Oh my god, Kevin is the reason that I got into the boys. And I think that's the case for a lot of Dobies. So yes. And then next up we have, oh my god, this boy. This boy, this man, he's older than I am. This man is coming for me. Okay, maybe it's a sign, maybe it's not. Maybe I won't listen, maybe I will. All options. So these are my pulls for the first version. Let's get into the next one. So next up we have the pink version and I am so excited for this. I have no clue what concept is inside. I can't remember which concept was with which color. But I love pink. And this is, even though it's like hot pink, I still love it. So we're just gonna get into it. I'm already having a good time. Oh yeah, I forgot again. Okay, so we got this one. We got Thrill Ride this time. Okay, I'm not gonna show this one again. We got the group photo. Is it in frame? It is. Yes. Oh, it's this version. I'm already a fan. It's so weird that it says plain. Like, that's a Dutch word. I know it's also like a, like Philip Klein. Is it Philip? Philip. I know it's, but it's just, oh, I forgot. Wait, what? I'm sorry, what? Huh? You're supposed to get two, right? Wait, I'm gonna check. You are supposed to get two. I have three. Okay, but just watch me jinx myself and only pulling one in the last one. Okay, I will get to that situation later. Right now, we're gonna go on to this. This is already a mess. Like, I've been talking for like 45 minutes and it's been a mess. These pictures were the cause of my death. Like, honestly. So good. Yes, mister. Everything is blue. That is like that Halsey song. But it's true for him. It's not a handsome man. I wanted to say boy, but once again, he's older, so... Then it's just weird to say boy. Even though they're literally called the boys. I feel like I should just stop recording, but I can't. I just want to get this over with. I want to see my pools. And I want to film this, so you gotta stick with me for this. I don't need to go that fast. Let's just appreciate him. And Eric, his hair, this comeback. I am a fan. Like, I believe it was like the special clip or something. It also was with blue. That's... Yes. I love it. Even though it looks fried right now, like, it should... It wouldn't be a bad idea to give it some more care. But it looks so beautiful. Just like this man over here. Yeah, he's older than me. But just a few days, I believe. Kevin. That's the only thing I have to say about this. Kevin. Boy. Just ending all of the models' careers right now. Just look at him. I think putting your arms on this ball really hurts. That was my first thought when I saw this ball. That's a stupid thought, but it was mine. And Sanu with pink hair. Yes. And then the CD, which is also pink. Yes. It's a win for me. And that was it. Now let's get into the inclusions. Okay, we're gonna get... This is like the same thing as before. So I'm just gonna put this here. Oh, you can see that. Now, I spoiled the thing again for myself. Okay, we're gonna do this one. Eric. Yes. And this is again the thing that I spoiled for myself. We got Jacob. Oh my god. And we got the same sticky thingies. The sparkling card which has a pink back. Yes. This boy. I cannot get rid of him. I don't want to, but oh my god. And then we get into this. I think these two are the same cards. Because that's mostly the case. So we're just gonna... It's Kevin! Okay. So let's do this one first. I'm fine. I'm totally fine. I feel like Ross in Friends when he says, I'm fine.
I'm fine! Totally fine! Why it's coming out all loud and squeaky, because really, I'm fine.
That's how I'm feeling right now. I'm fine. And let's see if this is the same card. It is! It's Kevin! Oh my god. Okay, so these were the pearls for this album. Let's get into the last one. Okay, so I got two. I didn't jinx myself. That's great. Yes. So I got everything. And let's get into this one. Oh, I don't know. Why do I keep doing this? Okay, so we got this one. Which is out of control, the second track. Oh my god. At least I got three different ones. Not that I really care about those things, but it's nice. Okay. We get into this version. It looks so tropical. honestly love this. I really want to go on a holiday, but I can't because I have to work. But I'm off work next weekend, so that's nice. I can't wait for that to happen. But these pictures really make me long for like a very long holiday. Wait, are there like colors in his hair? That's so cute! Did he really throw the pineapple? That's such a Sonu thing to do, to be honest. Also, I'm sorry if I don't say anything. I'm just admiring the pictures in silence. I'm also convinced that if angels really exist, Jacob must be one. That's so cringe, but it is true. Like, just look at him like, how can you not be an angel? And then we have the orange CD. And let's get into the inclusions again. So we have this thingy. Just gonna put it to the side. And we have this picture. Oh my god, Hagnon. Yes. So beautiful. Which one? Oh yeah, this one. This time I did not spoil myself for this one, so let's see. Kevin, I really need to stop doing that, but I can't. So yes, and we got this thingy, and Jawoon with the sparkling card. Yes, so cute. And then we have the two photo cards for last. And Jay, so beautiful. And then the last photo card of this entire haul is, oh my god, his hair. Does he have like green highlights? So beautiful. So I'm gonna put everything, I'm gonna try to put everything in frame. Let's try it. I'll be back. See you soon. Okay, so somehow I did manage to put everything in frame, like everything except for the stickers and the wristbands and lyrics thingies, but everything else I got in frame. So this was all for this unboxing, and to be honest, I liked it. I loved doing this again. It has been a while since I've done one of these, and it's nice doing one once in a while. So thank you so much for watching. I've been filming for like 10 seconds shy of an hour, so that's nice. And now I have to make decisions about who I'm gonna collect and how I'm gonna collect, and yes, that's gonna be a tough one. But thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.